A possible shooting in Kalaeloa this morning that caused surrounding businesses and schools, some of them, to go on lockdown, even though the incident happened hours ago. Police still do not have a suspect in custody. Bridget Namata has been following the story and joins us now live with more. Bridget.
Dash, it happened around 8 this morning at the Kalaeloa campgrounds. Campers we spoke to say they heard arguing, then what sounded like gunshots. Police tell us they were called to a possible shooting and started scouring the area for a suspect.
The police came fairly quickly.
The shops at nearby White Plains Beach tell us police had them lock their doors early this morning. We spotted a man in a bulletproof vest combing the woods by the beach. We also saw a police officer investigating the woods about a mile away from the campgrounds.
I just heard kind of a pop, 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 pop. Just kind of erratic. And then I saw the people backing away from this tent, and they were hushing some or trying to calm somebody. So at that point, I realized something was going on.
Another police officer manned this empty white truck found parked along Coral Sea Road. The search extended roughly 4 miles away to Friendship Christian School. I'm told the school was on lockdown because of the police investigation. Parents were able to pick their children up.
Lots, and a SWAT team, dogs, canine unit, automatic rifles. Yeah, I saw those and I went, ooh, that's when I thought somebody died.
This camper didn't want to be identified, but says her tent was closest to the one police taped off at Kalaeloa campgrounds. I reached out to HPD and was told someone was sent to the hospital for a gunshot wound, but is in good condition.
You need a permit to camp here at Kalaeloa campgrounds. We stopped by a few tents and campers tell us there are a lot of regulars here and there have been a few issues lately.
They say there are homeless in the area and some drug use. HPD says patrol, SWAT, and canine officers searched the area, but were unable to locate the suspect.
And police tell me detectives are still at the scene. Whether they will be out searching again tomorrow depends on the direction the investigation takes. Anyone with information is asked to call police. Bridget Namata, KHON 2 News.